It is, of course, our favourite time of the week where we get to see Bleach episode 16. It is a Bleach day, and of course, there's a lot going on in this episode that I'm extremely excited about. If you haven't seen the spoiler videos, go check them out every week. And, you know, there's so much to go on. Basby versus Toshiro, Soifon versus BG9. Are we going to see the climax of those two? And are we going to get Shinji's Bankai in this episode and maybe some Bambietta goodness? We'll have to see. I've heard big things about this in terms of, like, I guess you could say from a storytelling perspective and original content. So I'm extremely excited to get right into this. So with that being said, hit that like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff. And of course, let's get into today's live reaction because I'm excited. And let's go. The Von Donner Reich and the Solder right off the bat. Iba! Thank God Iba's doing something. We've Momo. Can we get more than these two shots? Hey, come on, Momo. Let's do something. Let's do something. Isane is doing something. That's good. Appreciate it. Always appreciate it. And we get a reused bit of Toshiro. Okay, that's fine. Ikaku, Yumichika. Nice appearance. Let's go. Are we going to see more damage from Toshiro here? Oh, here's where Kangdu comes into it. Okay, cool. Different perspectives. Love that. Oh, artwork just looks amazing. Like, they really put attention to detail on the character designs, and I can't appreciate that enough. Oh, not Rongiku. Oh, no. Damn. Even on the verge of death, he's shocked as well. That's a shame that, like, Matsumoto got, like, off-screen. I would have liked to have seen at least a little bit of something, but I guess it makes a bit more sense. Ah, here we go. Looks good, though. Looks good. Are we going to get to hear Hyorimaru in this episode? Mayuri back on it. Here we go. This is where Kisuke comes through. What's the method? Bleach 16. Pretty standard title. But then again, we had quite a few standard titles in the first court as well. Not everything can be as implemented within the scenes as we'd like them to be. But I think what's important is I really enjoyed seeing, like, just people actually do stuff. Even if it was Momo and even Isane doing healing from behind the scenes. Like, that sort of stuff we didn't get in the manga. And I genuinely appreciate all that sort of stuff because it makes it feel like there's an actual world outside of this fighting. Come on, Kisuke. Bring in the pills. Bring in the drugs. It's time. It was a piece of cake. The rubbing in. Don't cut him off. He's going to press the goodbye button in his head. He's behind you, buddy. Mayuri is trying to be slick with it. Damn, Nemu. Damn. Come on, Mayuri. For old time's sake. We need it. The two geniuses clashing together. Let's go. Ooh. There we go. That looks nice. I like that a lot. That's cool. But why? What's with this get up now? Why is it rainbow coloured now, fam? The hollow pill, here we go, this is the hollow pills. We can prevent the taking of our Bankai with this. Why is it purple now? Why, Mayuri, what's the drip? What's going on? Because I saw with my own eyes that the clue to preventing it was in Hueco-mundo. Oh nice, we get to see the flashbacks, but instead of in red, it's in blue now. I don't know. sure, why not, right? Now, a single Aranka had their resurrection stolen. And it's not because the Quintus were not interested. It's because they can't, because they're poisonous. Why? We've located the switch. Pressures at the captains, both inside and outside. Oh, yeah, Ikutake. Let the fight back begin. It is time. It will be absorbed when you touch it, so please touch it with your hands and legs, sword or anything. This looks cool. Let the fight back begin, baby. Let's go. So Quintus don't have the antibody against hollows. But to be honest, you kind of knew that within the past arc of Everything But the Rain. So I'm surprised you didn't think of that first, to be honest. I guess in, like, retrospect, you'd be like, oh yeah, of course. But I guess in this moment of time, like, you wouldn't be really thinking that way. Goodbye, Kangdu, you bum. Hey, come on. This is about to go drippy. This should be... Oh, the music! This is going to go hard. Then the music is going to hit. Oh my God, the music. Please. Ah, here we go, BG9. What's he about? Nah, don't touch it! Thank God. Man was about to have the whole body, fam. Are we going to find out what his ability even does? Holofob Bankai is disrupting your bodily functions. You fool. How could I have not been waking up with his... I don't know why she hates Kisuke so much. Well, I mean, I kind of do. Hey, come on. It's because he's tapping Yoruichi and she ain't. Hey, I wish I'd be holding Soifon like that. On guard. On guard. Am I him, to be fair, right now? Hey, look at that smug smile. Come on, let's go. Get diffed, bitch. Sheesh. Ooh. I like that. I like that a lot. Hey, come on. Ooh, yes, let's go, let's go. He won't allow himself to be attacked by himself. Okay, Hyorimaru is talking. Let's go. Bankai doesn't have a mind of its own. There it is. Hello, Hyorimaru. How's it been? Hey, here we go. Holified Bankai. The drip. The drip. Oh. Yeah, not a chance, fam. Not a chance. Damn. Kangdu wasn't him. Like, he really wasn't shit. He wasn't shit in the manga. And he definitely ain't shit in the anime. But that looked nice, though. Ooh, the flower petals are still there. That's even in, like, a holified state, like, the flower petals are still there. I want to check that in the manga, actually. I don't remember them being there. I think Kubo, like, started to get lazy with it. But, like, the sentiment's still there. And, yeah, this is where it doesn't turn out so well. Who's that? Oh, wait. Was it? Aokiyoro got his time to shine in the title card. Who was that? Was that who I think it is? Like, Bambi! Was that one of the Bambi girls? Tell me in the comment section down below. It's not that time, is it? It's not that time. It's not that time. Is it that time? Oh, no. No, it's Bankai time! Oh, my God. It's Bankai time. Oh, my God. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Oh, my God. Ah! Let's go! Ooh! Hey! Ooh, smooth with it. Hey! Hey! Ooh! Oh, I mean, I would have liked a bit more animation there. Sentiment's still there, I suppose, but hey. I wonder what the range is. That's so cool. Here's the thing about it, is like, you gotta understand, Shinji's whole deal is about, like, his Bankai being exactly as it is, right? You can't control it. But Shinji's whole deal as a person is that everything is reversed. So when you have his Bankai, it's actually Shikai, while his Shikai acts more like his Bankai. So I was worried that people were gonna feel a little bit... Oh, Master Masculine's here. I feel people would get a little bit underwhelmed by his Bankai, but, you know, with that context, it makes so much sense. But, like, it was nice to see nonetheless. And, yeah, I didn't think it was going to be made a big deal anyway. But, like, I think it was so cool to add in. A 1v3 deathmatch. Let's go. Mask the Masculine Superstar. Are we going to see James? Are we going to... There he is! Superstar! Superstar! Oh, man, this is going to be great. Oh, fuck sake. Damn, not Ekaku and Yumichika taking the L off the bat. I think we're getting a bit more extra added content in this, though. Okay, Bambi Girls? New content? Oh, yeah, well, it is a little bit, yeah. A little bit. Tin. Oh! Baby. Please. Ah, the Bambi Girls just, like, dipped off, okay. Yes! I love this. She's having a tantrum. Love her. She just needs a hug. I can fix her. Oh my God, they're doing the panel so nicely. Oh, okay. Kumamura's here. Cool. Nice, we like to see it. The sass. Oh, we're really gonna get like... Oh, we're really gonna get some like start of it today. I'm excited. Oh, I love her voice. And she's drawn so beautifully too. Oh, here we go. Shinji too. At least he got a W this episode. That's all I'll say. Not feeling well. Hey! That is freaky. I like that. I like that effect a lot. He is mind fucking her. That's great. Hey, I actually like this effect. Hey, what is this OST? What is this OST, man? My God. This is cool. We're getting to see more Shishuhei. This is cool. I really like this. I'm so glad we're actually getting to see some cooperativeness here going on. Like, Ikaku, Yumichika, this was all off screen. So, even the smallest little things, I appreciate the hell out of. This is great. Oh, Bambi? Oh, they've all got their Volstandigs back. Yeah, because the Bankais were stopping them from using it. So, they've got their Volstandigs. Let's go. Oh, my God. Ah, you've made the girl angry. Love this. The explode's coming. She's coming. Regret regaining your Bankai Soul Reapers. Because the Volstandig is here. Oh, even Kangdu's up. BG9's up. Ah, it looks great. It looks actually beautiful. Like, I'm so glad at how it looks. Don't end here. Oh, it ends here. Okay. End credits. Going back to Ichigo. What are we going to learn this time? The last time we had a poem. So what are we getting this time? He looks a little bit closer. He's right there, so why? Okay. It's like it's... Hey! Oh! Okay. Need to go back on that. What is this? More? That's gotta be Tokinada. Oh, what's going on? Hey! Okay, this is kind of nutty. What is this? Okay. I do want to go back on that a little bit. Okay, is that Tokinada? I think it is. It's got to be Tokinada. It's got to be. Not Tokinada, but it's got to be one of the royal house members, surely. I'm pretty sure that's a crest. No? No, it's not. Arrows. What is that? It's got to be like a sacred tool, right? The limbs. So that's the limbs of the Soul King. Okay. So it's obviously been cut with like a sacred tool, surely. I love these. Look at this. This is... Okay, so obviously this is like the crystallization, right? Right, there's got to be... Let's have a look at the other ones. Okay, so water again. So it was the same... It was like the same... The same flashbacks. Right. This one should be different. No? Same ones? That's just different shot. The same, like, arrowheads? Not arrowheads, but, like, arrow tails. Oh, you actually saw the limbs getting torn off at that point. Are they being pulled off? It's a bit unnecessary, personally, if they are being, like, yanked off. It seems like they were, like, ripped off from him... From, like, chains. And we're seeing them again, the same one. So the same reoccurring images three times. And then, of course, we get the eyes. You know I'm going to break this down. You know I'm breaking this down. That's crazy. Okay, cool. Episode in general... Wow, okay. Sorry, I just spent so much time on that I completely forgot everything else in the episode. So, of course, obviously, I'm going to go do the review of this episode. But to give you a quick rundown, as I said, like, in the spoilers video, I do believe that each of these episodes are getting better and better and better. Of course, I feel like there's probably more movement in the last episode, but the more condensedness of movement within this episode was a lot more, so I enjoyed it. As I expected, the first 5 to 10 minutes was going to be basically dialogue. It was good to see the holified Bankais and whatnot, and I think the thing that really made this episode, besides Bambietta and besides Soifon, was the added scenes, and it's those transitions from, like, what the manga didn't give us. Like, the manga just kind of jump-started us at places sometimes, where it was like, well, how did we get here, right? So to see, like, the Bambi girls and, like, Bambiettas, they're running through or walking through, to see the voice captains do something, to see Shuhei and Ikkaku, Yumichika actually fight against Mask and getting a setup ready for the next fight there, to see, again, Shinji's Bankai. Like, that's absolutely mad to me. But it is, it's surprising, it's exactly as I expected it. I knew that there wasn't going to make a whole episode on it. I knew it was going to be short. The context of Shinji's Bankai makes sense. And I feel like people who haven't read the novels are maybe going to get disappointed by this. I'm not sure. Maybe I could have a complete opposite effect. But again, because Shinji's whole thing is reversal, what his Shikai is actually his Bankai. And what his Bankai is actually his Shikai. So it's quite an interesting thing that maybe people may or may not catch on to, but I thought it was cool. I really did. So I'm gonna leave it at that and wait for my review to break it down and definitely talk about the Ichigo highs for sure, because I have a lot of things going on in my noggin right now. So I'm gonna catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fight, David Hanson, and as always, people, peace out. Fun episode.